Biden for president, 2020. You've got to be kidding me. Has anyone who plans to vote in this coming election watched any recent footage of Joe Biden? The man is obviously losing his mind. When you look into his eyes, it's honestly like looking at the face of a toddler who has forgotten who they are, where they are, and what they're supposed to be doing with their life. I don't consider myself a Republican or a Democrat. I would say I'm an independent conservative with an interest in the future of this nation. And honestly, I hate politics too. I don't like any sort of political discussion aside from trying to keep it out of my life. But this is getting to the point and so apparent that clearly some sort of fix is in here. There's no way the Democratic Party can realistically look at Biden and say that he's the intended candidate. It's likely going to be Kamala Harris or, you know, someone else with a clear mind and clear thought process who can actually remember where they are and why they're doing what they're doing. So I would really, really like to hear a compelling argument if you plan to vote for Biden as to why you're going to do that. Because if you're saying that you're going to vote for him either because it's not Trump or because you're ultimately voting for the vice presidential candidate, why is the Democratic Party not coming out and just running the potential VP candidate as the primary candidate? I would also love to hear a good argument as to why they're not doing that. Is it because they don't trust that their voter base would go out and support a black female American? That in itself is a complete different discussion, because if that is the assumption, then the Democratic National Party or committee, whatever, is saying that they think that their voter base is on, that it's not trustworthy, it's incompetent, potentially racist. The whole situation just reeks. And again, please drop some comments below. I would really, really like to hear a compelling argument as to why Joe Biden is fit to be president of the United States of America. How is he going to debate Donald Trump? You saw what Trump did to Hillary Clinton. You've seen what Donald Trump does to people all the time. He's not dumb. He says some stupid things and does dumb things, yes, but he at least can string together a series of words. He can recall where he is. And if you put those two on a stage together, it's going to be a complete embarrassment for Joe Biden. And why would the Democratic Party do that to him? First of all, why would they do that to the American people? It makes absolutely no sense at all. When I see something like that happening and watch the video of Biden, I lose complete faith in the people who actually have the power and control to dictate legislation and policy in this country. But ultimately, you know, we do live in a democratic republic. So it comes down to the people voicing their opinions. And, you know, the federal government is not looking out for you. they don't have your best interests in mind. If you think you do, if you think they do, you've been deceived. Your local government is the only entity which really has the ability to take a look at individualized issues, local issues, and policies that are going to impact your life in a meaningful way. And the government on a federal scale is trying to dictate policy and set trends for the nation, but at the end of the day, it all comes down to local politics and those people that are close to home. So again, are you going to vote for Joe Biden? If so, please leave a comment below and tell me why. And if it's anything along the lines of I'm voting for a Democrat because Joe Biden's going to no longer be in office within 6 months if he does get elected, or I'm voting for him because he's not Trump, that's a complete waste of time. And feel free to leave a comment. You'll just expose yourselves for the lack of thought and logic that you put into your argument. But I would love to hear a logical explanation for why someone is going to vote Biden. Have a great day. Peace.